Thanks for being on KOCO Mobile, KOCO.com. I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter. Record warmth again today. This is incredible to see what some of our friends in the Northeast are dealing with and just how nice it is around here. Thursday, colder, turning colder by Thursday anyway. Heavy rain on Saturday, and right now it primarily looks like rain. However, there might be a little rain and snow mix, especially Saturday night. Watch the temperatures today, though, as we get going. We're not as cold this morning, by the way, in the 40s. But by 11 o'clock noontime today, 60s. By 1:30, about 70. Find a reason to run some errands today. Maybe you have to get in that business meeting on the golf course. Just have to do it. Got to do it this afternoon. In the middle 70s, for some reason, if you're too swamped today, maybe tomorrow, or if you get out of work by 5 and 6 o'clock, it'll still be around 70. Today, tomorrow, 75, so get it in tomorrow, otherwise things will change. You're going to miss out on this beautiful weather. 55 on Thursday, 49 on Friday. Come Saturday, 70% chance of some rainfall. Quite a bit of rainfall could be coming in with this. Could be rather heavy. Watching temperatures Saturday night into Sunday. As they approach freezing, we may change over some of this rain to a bit of snow.